He asked 100 married men, which of the seven dwarfs describes your wife in bed?